What's going on, guys, and welcome to another video. I'm thinking of getting an intro, like an actual intro that I edit myself. But anyway, I know I've been gone a while. I finally got something that I can record on. But anyway, today we have a story time about the dumbest kid on earth. I'm not even lying. Like, this kid, I swear he'll kill himself one day. We're not gonna say his actual name, because I don't want like people to be like, oh my god, you're so dumb, because he does have a YouTube channel. But we're gonna call him Tommy, right? So Tommy isn't your ordinary kid. Tommy would he's pretty mental. Tommy would just do weird stuff if he was bored. Like, one time he decided to get his phone, and just, you know, lob it in the pool. In his pool. He just lobbed his phone in his pool. Whether he was angry or not, I don't know. But he's just he's not normal. And he doesn't, as far as I know, I don't think he has like any mental health issues. But he also had he really liked like sweet stuff, like we were when we were kids. And this main story comes when we were like, well, many of us are still kids, including me, when I was like maybe 9 or 10, so 2 or 3 years ago. And like everyone our age, we loved ice cream. And we had this guy called Trevor who would come to our street, like whether it be summers or half terms or just anything where kids would be there. Even, no joke, he came on Christmas Day once. And I think my mum actually had a talk with him saying, why are you coming on Christmas Day? And stuff like that. But I just had a burp there. Anyway, I've completely lost track of what I'm saying. Oh yeah, the ice cream guy. So one time he always used to come at like 4 o'clock. We'll probably actually hear him come like soon, because it's actually no, we probably won't. But anyway, he used to come at 4 o'clock. And one time, he was just like around 10 minutes late to our street. So Tommy started getting very annoyed. Oh, when's he gonna get here? I'm talking, god damn it, how long does this take to get goddamn ice cream? But basically, so I was like, all right, calm down. He's just probably trying to get more ice cream. So he was like, yeah, probably. We were with my other friend. And so we decided to go on the trampoline. Yeah, we went on there for a bit. He full on nosedived off the trampoline into a forward roll. And then he's like, I'm good. But anyway, and then we went in the pool. We were in our swimming trunks. And then we hear the little Match of the Day tune that he used to play, you know, the little do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. But we just heard that, and then we're like, ice cream, woo, but then Tommy's like, come on, let's go get ice cream, come on, and then we're like, dude, by the way, this is a pretty good, this next save is actually pretty good, look at this. Top bins, no you don't. And then we're like, dude, Tommy, we can't go out in our swimming bottoms. So we went to get changed, sprinted out, then we heard it leave. We literally heard it leave. So we're like, oh. And then he was like, I told you we should have gone out in our swimming trunks. And then they're like, and then we're sitting there like, oh, don't worry, he comes around 5 o'clock. And then he's like, okay, he better, because I have to go at 5:30, because his mum was bare strict on him. Did I just say, oh, okay. But yeah, his mum was very strict on him. And yeah, basically, I'm watching this footage back and I don't know how I missed that shot. But anyway, that hit. But anyway, we're talking, like, got really annoyed. Like, he was so annoyed. And they came at 5 o'clock. And this nutter, he literally, when Trev came, yeah, Trev was cool, I like Trev. When Trev came up our road, yeah, he was just, Tommy jumped onto the side of the, and you jumped onto the side of the truck, and you know where there's like that window where you get served ice cream? He hung onto there, almost got his legs chopped off. And then, by the wheels, that is. And then, I'll find another replay for the rest of it. And then Trev said, if I see you doing that, I'll just auto cam this. Then Trev said, if you do that again, then you won't be able to get served ice cream from here anymore. So we were kind of bricking it. And then I was like, really? What? Why? And then he said because some kid did that when he was younger and got his legs chopped off and now he's in wheelchairs. And of course, no one believed him. And Tommy was like, oh, that's a real stupid story. But anyway, yeah, that's our story of the most stupid kid in the world. If you enjoyed it, please drop a like. I will be trying to upload more regularly. And I'll see you all next time. Is this a nice goal? No, it isn't. So yeah, bye.